everybody. We're back with part 4. How about that? Excuse me while I adjust this again. Alright. It's better now. Hey, I got my little Kevin with me. So, as you can see, we're in a new town now. I just forget where we're going. Hi, Kevin. Oh, whoa. Again, it's getting a little loud.
A dream. Yeah, big one.
Are you kidding? Am I at another boss battle already?
No, like this is fair. No use. I got one for it.
Yes.
I will not. What have these people done wrong?
I have proof this family gave harm to gypsies.
That's not a crime.
I can think of few crimes that are greater.
No. What demon is this?
Oh, you are mistaken, Captain Phoenix. This is no demon. It is righteous judgment. I have been granted this power so that I may smite all gypsies now and forever.
This is all wrong. He won't listen. Once you've fallen that far, there's almost no coming back.
Dead. I am a virtuous man. Good and evil shall be made plain.
He has too much corruption in his heart.
The gypsies face the fires of judgment.
No, you don't!
No, not Captain Phoebus!
You all right?
Well, can't say that you warned me.
You should take it easy. I'll deal with Frodo.
Thanks. I'm gonna tell you, this is embarrassing having you alive, kid.
You wouldn't be the first. Sorry.
I'll admit, you look more capable than me right now. All right. Be careful. It looks like that creature is heading for the cathedral.
Okay. Got it.
More flashbacks.
You've come to Paris in the darkest hour, Captain. It will take a firm hand to save the weak-minded from being so easily misled.
Misled? Sir?
For 20 years, I have been taking care of the gypsies. And yet, for all my success, they have thrived. I believe they have a safe haven within the walls of this very city.
What are we going to do about it, sir?
Stamp them out. One by one.
You make your point quite vivid, sir.
Save. All right. So I gotta follow Frollo. Before I do anything, we get that chest. Of course, there's a cat! Not as cute as Sweet Pea! Okay. Woo! followed by that stupid dragon anymore. That's a relief. Big guy.
Thank you.
done that. Right? Yes?
Yes.
I wonder if that guy is all right. Quasi... what was it?
I'm 21 now, so... no pit. God dang it. Can I go up the other one? Is there a fence around you? I can go up that one. That was hidden the whole time. Oy vey. Alright, Quasimodo. If I know you, you're gonna be out here somewhere.
I think I found him.
Yep.
Found him. I think.
Is that a gargoyle?
This is Big Marie.
Hello!
She likes you.
Looks like Quasi's gonna be just fine.
Indisputable. He's tough.
We may be hard as stone, but Quasi's stronger. I know.
Whoa! Talking gargoyles!
Excuse us for having personality.
Hmm? You could stay here forever.
No, I couldn't.
Oh, yes. You have sanctuary.
But not freedom. Gypsies don't do well inside stone walls.
You helped me. Now, I will help you.
But there's no way out. There's soldiers at every door.
We won't use a door. It's all right. Are you ready?
Didn't expect that. So how come you and Quasimodo are so close? We've been friends for years.
More than a decade of camaraderie.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
He never leaves? Oh, he's not allowed to leave. Judge Frollo forbids it. Why?
Care to pull up a stool?
The short version is, Frollo thinks he's doing Quasi a favor by keeping folks from seeing that mug of his.
After a lifetime of watching from the nosebleed seats, Quasi just wanted to go to the Feast of Fools. And we're so proud of him for finally working up the courage to do it.
'Tis a shame those creatures dashed his hopes.
You should talk. When's the last time you looked in a mirror?
Well, you broke it.
A wise guy, eh?
I just
knock it off, you couple of blockheads! I just hope this one failure doesn't cause Quasi to give up. He was so close. He can't let his heart be a prison. Don't worry. I'll go talk to him.
And flashback. Let's view it, shall we?
Oh, my dear Quasimodo, you don't know what it's like out there. The world is cruel, and you are deformed and ugly. You will be shown little pity. You must believe me. I am your only friend. And how can I protect you, my dear boy, unless you stay in here? Remember, Quasimodo, this is your sanctuary.
Yes, Master.
Easy. I'm not looking for any sort of fight. Finally, someone says it. I'm Phoebus. Tell me, is she still safe in the cathedral?
If she is Esmeralda, then Quasimodo helped her escape.
Blast.
What's wrong?
It's Judge Frollo. He's obsessed with destroying the gypsies, and his mind is in a dark place. When I objected to his barbarous actions, he banished me from the guard.
What? That's not fair.
Don't worry about me. Frollo said he's found the Court of Miracles, the gypsies' haven within the city. Esmeralda and her friends are in danger. We have to find them and warn them before Frollo gets there.
Quasimodo! Esmeralda's in trouble!
Where did she go?
I don't know. She vanished into the streets. She gave me this pendant. Esmeralda said this would help us find her. When you wear this woven band, you hold the city in your hand. It's the city! It's a map, see? Here's the cathedral and the river. Go this way, cross the bridge, and the Court of Miracles!
Well done, Quasimodo!
Yeah, Quasi, nice!
Yes, I'm going to save her.
He's such a sweet character. Like, I have a lot of respect for Quasimodo as a Disney character. Well, he's such a Disney.
Yeah.
So, I want to go find that chest, wherever that is, before I do anything else. Because I know I saw a chest there. Oh, there you are. Perfect.
Yes.
I really want a keyblade. I think that'd be really cool. You know what? I think I'm going to make another spear. Y'all in the next one. Mezgamer out.